Open source and third-party software components are prevalent, but not clearly visible. So, Microsoft Defender Vulnerability Management offers a dedicated inventory of the vulnerable components found in your organization to help you improve its security posture. The Vulnerable Components tab on the Inventories page lists software components that have had known vulnerabilities in the past and impact your organization. These include components like Apache Log4j and OpenSSL. Over on the Recommendations page, you'll find a new type of recommendation related to these components. Just search for Attention Required and select one of the recommendations to see more details. Attention Required, Vulnerabilities in Apache Log4j, in this case. The Details side pane summarizes our findings, the number of weaknesses per severity level, and any threats related to the components. It also indicates the number of vulnerabilities, whether exploits are available, the number of exposed devices, and the overall impact to your exposure score. Select Exposed Devices to review a list of devices that this component impacts. To learn more about the vulnerable components on a device, select the device, and then select Inventories, followed by Vulnerable Components. You might see multiple rows for a component, each representing a unique version on the device, indicated by the Installed Versions column. Move the mouse pointer over the Threat Insights icon for that component to get some quick insights into any threats posed by this component. To go further into the vulnerability, select the component to open the Details side pane. Then, select Evidence to view the component's file paths. That's all great, but there's a lot more information about this component available. To get to it, select Open Components page. Here you see data visualizations that show the number of vulnerabilities by severity and a graph that illustrates the number of exposed devices over time. Select Installed Devices to see a list of devices containing the component, which version each device contains, and when the component was last seen. Select Version Distribution to see the various versions of the component installed, including how many devices contain each and how many vulnerabilities are in each. And select Discovered Vulnerabilities to see a list of named CVEs associated with the component. While we're talking about CVEs, open a CVE to check out our new capability that uses AI to provide accurate and up-to-date information, all in one place. We use sources like the National Vulnerability Database, IBM X-Force, Microsoft, Google, and security bulletins of common Linux distributions like Debian, Ubuntu, and Red Hat to create detailed, user-friendly descriptions of CVEs. That summary section helps you to understand the nature of the CVE and how the CVE might be exploited. The impact section provides insights into the potential effect it might have on your devices and data. And the remediation section gives you actionable steps to address and successfully resolve the vulnerability. These enhancements are part of the Defender Vulnerability Management core capabilities, included in Defender for Endpoint Plan 2 or Microsoft 365 E5. To learn more about it, see aka.ms/mdvm.